Yeah, so I was just saying that up until now, the book fair has been happening only in a physical format, and there has been no difficulties with it. इस साल कोरोना की वजह से हम लोग हमने डिजिटल फॉर्मेट के लिए डिस्कशन किया दैट इफ वी शुड ऑल्सो हैव अलॉन्ग विद द फिजिकल बुक फेयर बिकॉज वी हैड डिसाइडेड टू डू अ फिजिकल बुक फेयर. वी थॉट फॉर पीपल हु विल नॉट बी एबल टू ट्रैवल बिकॉज वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ पार्टिसिपेशन फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑफ यूरोप दैट कम्स इनटू जर्मनी ड्यूरिंग द बुक फेयर. So there will be a lot of people this year due to bans and restrictions and travel problems who will not be able to join us this year. Therefore, we have created something called a digital book fair. And if you can you all see the screen, the one that I'm showing you right now, just a second. So this is the book fair website. It's a very simple bookmesser.de. If in case आप लोग इस पे नहीं लॉग इन कर पाते हैं तो आप सिर्फ फ्रैंकफर्ट बुक फेयर भी लिखेंगे तो आपको ये वेबसाइट दिख जाएगा ऑनलाइन. Now, this year, as I was telling you, that we have come across, we would like a lot of people to join in and be a part of the physical book fair. Before Corona, I mean, after the Corona hit the entire globe as a pandemic, we had discussed this. Eventually, also, आपने यूर्गन बोस ने जो प्रेजेंटेशन दी थी, जो हमारे डायरेक्टर हैं फेयर के, उन्होंने ये प्रेजेंटेशन दी थी कि वील बी मेकिंग दिस अ वेरी बी टू बी फेयर for European countries because it will be difficult for people from overseas to travel to Germany during this time of the year. Then the other thing is that we were planning for B2C customers for people who are from the city because all of you would know that Germany is a reading country. वहाँ पर किताबों का काफी it's very popular. People consume a lot of books and it's very well known for them. तो उस वजह से हमने B2C इवेंट्स जो है वो काफी लोकेशंस पे अभी भी हम लोग चलाएंगे इस साल. और तीसरा है डिजिटल विच इज द वन दैट आई एम हियर टू शेयर डिजिटल बुक फेयर के बारे में इंफॉर्मेशन जो जिसमें आप लोग भी पार्ट ले सकते हैं. द फोकस अगेन ऑफ द डिजिटल बुक फेयर इज एज वी ऑलवेज हैव फॉर द फिजिकल बुक फेयर विच इज टू फैसिलिटेट बिजनेस create visibility and reach an international audience so that you get a market where you can place your books. आप अपने titles वहाँ share कर सकते हैं. आप अपने you can share whatever you there are already things that you can share in the market because अभी काफी time से कोई कोई भी businesses हो नहीं पा रहे हैं. कोरोना की वजह से सब कुछ shut down था तो उस वजह से अब we are trying to also channelize that we are able to get everybody to come back to the market and start doing business. So this is another objective that was in mind where we thought that a digital book fair will be important, and therefore we are doing a digital book fair also along with the physical book fair. काफी लोगों का सवाल था कि बुक फेयर अभी भी हो रहा है. As I said कि अभी तक तो हो रहा है. इफ इन केस कोरोना के केसेस बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ जाते हैं क्योंकि जर्मनी में अभी केसेस बढ़ने लगे हैं, यूरोप में भी बढ़ने लगे, फ्रांस में भी बढ़ने लगे हैं. दे हैड अ हॉलिडे पीरियड आफ्टर व्हिच एवरीबॉडी हैज बीन सॉर्ट ऑफ केयरलेस एंड द कोरोना इज राइजिंग अगेन. सो इफ इन केस इट कंटिन्यूज टू कीप राइजिंग देन वी मे हैव टू गॉड फॉरबिड वी बट वी मे हैव टू कैंसिल द फेयर फिजिकली बट दैट डजंट सॉर्ट ऑफ रिस्ट्रिक्ट अस फ्रॉम हैविंग अ डिजिटल बुक फेयर बिकॉज सब कुछ ही सारे बिजनेसेस ही ऑनलाइन जा रहे हैं. एंड ये तो हम कर ही रहे हैं कि हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि जितने लोग डिजिटली पार्टिसिपेट कर सकें करें. इससे पहले हमने पाकिस्तान के लिए कुछ पर्टिकुलरली ऐसे सेशंस नहीं करे थे बट नाउ दैट वी आर कनेक्टिंग विद आर ऑडियंस डिजिटली देन वी थॉट कि हमें एक स्पेशल सेशन सिर्फ पाकिस्तान की पब्लिशिंग कंपनीज के लिए करना चाहिए जो लोग पार्टिसिपेट करना चाहते हैं और जो लोग आना चाहते हैं इस they want to be a part of the fair. So for that, we are doing this exclusively for Pakistan. If you have any queries regarding your region, if there's some initiative or things that you would like the Frankfurt Book Fair to promote, it's basically trying to open the channels of communication through this webinar. And if you so that you can know that we are here for you and that the Frankfurt Book Fair is willing to support Pakistan however we can in trying to bring your publishing industry also at the book fair. Now the reason why we have the digital book fair or we are having this presentation is that the German government of state and culture they have given us a grant of 4 million euros to the Frankfurt Book Fair, And being the book fair, we have passed it on to our exhibitors. So जो फिजिकली बुक फेयर पे आ रहे हैं उनको जैसे कुछ स्क्वायर मीटर्स हम एक्स्ट्रा दे रहे हैं हर स्टैंड पे. जैसे अगर आप 4 स्क्वायर मीटर का स्टैंड बुक करें तो आपको 8 स्क्वायर मीटर का स्टैंड मिलेगा 4 स्क्वायर मीटर के रेट पे. आइल्स बड़े कर दिए हैं. देयर विल बी पार्टीशंस एंड शील्ड्स इन द स्टैंड्स एंड वी आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ ऑल दोस हाइजीन. देयर विल बी ग्लव्स एंड मास्क एंड थिंग्स दैट विल बी गिवन टू द पार्टिसिपेंट्स एंड एग्जिबिटर्स हु कम टू द फेयर. सो दोस आर द थिंग्स दैट वी आर टेकिंग एंड दैट विल बी यूजिंग द मनी फॉर. एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट for digital exhibitors, what we've done is that we've made the entire digital book fair for free. So all the services that we provide you, basically a global outreach. कि आप अपने अपने आप को अगर आप Frankfurt Book Fair के साथ जोड़ के अगर आप अपना business करना चाहते हैं, तो ये पूरा का पूरा आपके लिए free हो चुका है because of the ministry's grant that we've got. So that is why we are also having this presentation because अगर digitally अगर सबको पैसा देना होता तो फिर ये दिक्कत आती है that it's you know expensive, it's in euros and all of that. So be it a big publishing company or a small company, it doesn't matter anymore. Everything will be able to do business. Everybody will be able to do business on the same page now. So that's why we call it this year is a special edition of the Frankfurt Book Fair. We call it all together now because we are having a hybrid format of the fair. And I'm just going to now share how you can be a part of the book fair digital this year. So it's very simple. Before I proceed to the actual sharing bit, I'll just give you a brief on what are the topics or what are the ways that we have developed through which you can participate at the book fair. काफी लोग जो आप लोग तो काफी लोग आते भी हैं फ्रैंकफर्ट हर साल विजिट भी करते हैं एंड कुछ लोग एग्जिबिट भी करते हैं. सो यू मे ऑलरेडी नो ऑफ समथिंग कॉल्ड द मैच मेकिंग टूर. The Frankfurt Rights Center, you may know of the exhibitor directory and the calendar of events. So, ये तीन चीजें हमने ये जो दो चीजें हैं ये सब हमने थोड़ी सी इसको इम्प्रूव करी. कुछ चीजें हमने न्यू एड करी हैं जो आप जिसका आप जिसके जिसके थ्रू आप न्यू अपने फीचर्स यूज कर सकते हैं एंड सम अदर ओल्ड फीचर्स दैट वी हैव जस्ट अपग्रेडेड फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर ईयर. So the place of business and everything remains the Frankfurt Book Fair website, which is this. Can you see the screen? Just 1 second, let me share it again. I hope you guys are all able to see the screen. So this is the book fair website. This is the new edition, the digital fair, and. This is where we are, where you'll find information about what we're planning to do with the Frankfurt Book Fair Digital. This is the information that you'll see. Now, how can you be a part of this digital book fair? Is what I'll explain to you. Website मैंने आपको दिखा दिया. मैं उसका URL आपको email पे after the meeting is over. Surti, my colleague here, she'll send you the email with all the website details and the forms that will be required and everything. And for everybody who will be using social media especially, the hashtag is FBM20, so that you all can be a part, you can make the most of being on the website with us. Now, I'll just quickly take you to the, I'll just show you the registration form because that's the first step of becoming a part of the fair this year. So here is the form. Is it visible? The form? Okay.
Yes.
So, okay. So this is how, if you want to become a part of the digital book fair, this is how it's going to happen. We will send you the form, this form, a registration form for digital exhibitors. And this particular form will be required for you to be filled. And इसमें दो तीन चीजें हैं जो आपको ध्यान रखनी पड़ेंगी बिकॉज दिस इज अ डिजिटल बुक फेयर एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू ओनली यू नो सो द ईमेल आईडीज एंड थिंग्स दैट यू शेयर विद अस आर गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एडमिन यूसेज. यहाँ पर नॉर्मल अपना आपका कंपनी नेम आ गया. कस्टमर नंबर अगर आप पहले एग्जिबिट कर चुके हैं तो यहाँ डाल सकते हैं, नहीं तो आप एज अ न्यू कस्टमर यहाँ रजिस्टर कर सकते हैं. सिंपली इंग्लिश में आप ये पूरा फॉर्म भर सकते हैं वेयर यू कैन जस्ट पुट इन योर कंपनी डिटेल्स, email addresses, postal codes, all of that information. Now, when it comes to the contact person, this email ID is important because this person whose email ID and name you input here will be the person who will access the website as a admin person. So they will have access to all the backend details that you want to upload and have a profile on the book page. Now, exhibitor directory, sari cheezon ka jo bhi services hai, wo jo jo jinka yahan pe email id aayega, wahi yahan par join kar payenge. Now coming to the exhibitor's focus area, since you are outside of Germany, you will be considered an international publisher, and therefore you can just tick the international publishers column, and it will be easier for you. Now, contacts and rights. So all of you who are planning to do rights trading, ye ek hamara pehle feature hua karta tha IPR license karke, jo Frankfurt Book Fair ka apna ek tool tha, which was a online agency for rights dealing. So usi ka ye ek basic version humne introduce yahan kara hai, sell as Frankfurt Rights, where you'll be able to put in your name and the email ID. So mostly not a lot of companies have a different rights manager and a different admin person. So the rights manager's email ID and name has to be put in here, so that the rights and licensing bit is only given access to one person and not everyone in the office, or the admin person for that matter. And it's simple, you just put in your company name, sign the form, sign it. If you can sign it digitally, sign it digitally. If you can't, take a print out of the filled form, sign it, and you can mail it to this email ID, or you can mail it back to the email IDs that we share it on the mail, that we'll be sharing on the mail. So this is a very simple one-pager sort of a form, one or two-pager form that will be shared with very basic information. And this will make you the exhibitor at the book fair. Now, once you become the exhibitor, here is where you have to come. You will send us the registration form. We will send you the order confirmation form saying that haan ji, aap register ho chuke hain aur ab aap hamare book fair ki website ko access kar sakte hain. Ab aap puchenge ki exhibitor banne se difference kya hota hai. So when you log in, there will be a lot of options that you see at the back end that will be important for you. So this is how your book fair page will look, and this is how you will be able to access it. This is the normal Frankfurt Book Fair website page. You log in with the details. You have to create a login if you don't already have a login. Once you create a login with the email ID that you have registered with us, all these options will be available for you. Yahan pe aake agar aap exhibitor pe click karte hain, to exhibitor ke ye services hain. So here are the new services that we've added to an exhibitor. So ye rights wala bhi aapke paas available hoga, aur ye calendar of events bhi aapke paas available hoga. अदरवाइज अगर आप एक नॉर्मल लॉगिन क्रिएट करते हैं, जैसे कि आप पहले भी कर चुके होंगे, या काफी लोग जो फ्रैंकफर्ट बुक फेयर आते हैं उनका अपना भी एक लॉगिन होगा, तो उसमें और इसमें फर्क सिर्फ इतना है कि इसमें जो ऑप्शंस ये पीछे आते हैं डैशबोर्ड में, दीज ऑप्शंस आर डिफरेंट. सो दीज ऑप्शंस आर ओनली अवेलेबल टू पीपल हु हैव बीन रजिस्टर्ड विद अस एज एन एग्जिबिटर एंड नॉट एज अ ट्रेड विजिटर. सो दैट इज द रीजन व्हाई यू हैव टू रजिस्टर योरसेल्फ. नाउ coming to the presentation back, I'll just tell you what are the features. So one of the very important features, as we said, visibility, to make sure that you have visibility is the main goal of one of the main goals of the fair. So therefore we have something called the thematic specials. Aap kafi sare log, aap log religious books pe kaam karte honge, kuch log educational books pe kaam karte hain, kuch log children's books pe kaam karte hain, and somebody fiction, non fiction, some of you may be working in the field of audio. So what we've done is that we've made a thematic special page. Just pe jaise yahan side mein aap dekh sakte hain, there are pages that you'll be able to see. Ye aise dikhte hain ye pages. So when you are able to create an advertising tile, humne isko advertising tile ka naam diya hai. Ye rahe sare tiles. So what you have to do is that aapka jab aap ye create kar lenge, aap jab hamara, you know, when you log in and everything, here you can just click and upload a picture or maybe a title cover. जैसे आपके कोई book cover है, आप उसको upload करके, या आपका कोई product है, कोई आप नया product introduce करना चाहते हैं, कोई आप नई service introduce करना चाहते हैं, so आप उसका एक picture लेकर यहाँ डाल के, you could just input more information here and you can upload it. So इससे क्या होगा कि आप इस ये जो particular website के pages हैं, इस पे आप discoverable हो जाएंगे, and this will basically become a digital property of sorts for you, where you know your titles will be among other titles of 138 countries, and these are rotating tiles. So kabhi shayad agar you know Argentina ka upar aayega, to fir kabhi Pakistan ka upar aayega, fir Sri Lanka ka upar aayega. So these tiles will keep rotating and all your titles will be discoverable. So when if it's interesting, सम भी क्लिक्स ऑन इट, अगर आप कोई क्लिक करता है तो वो आपके वेबसाइट पे रीडायरेक्ट होगा जहां से वो इस चीज को खरीद सकता है या ले सकता है. सो दिस इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ बिजनेस फॉर यू. अप अंटिल नाउ इज देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस, एनीबडी वांट्स टू आस्क एनीथिंग? एजाज सब आप हो? I don't know. Anybody has any questions?
No, not at the moment. Thank you.
So
no, everything seems fine.
Okay. So this is the thematic specials page that we have introduced. Now, how would you access it on the back end? ये जो आपका dashboard मैंने आपको बताया, where you can create a login and create your dashboard. In your dashboard, there's something called advertising tiles. Just a second. Submit advertising tiles. So these tiles will be applicable from here. You can just click here. It'll ask for you to validate some information. Just give me one second. It's just loading the page. ये पेज आपको दिख रहा है? Is it visible?
No, I think we can only see the thematic specials. Now
you can. So I just clicked this tile here, submitting advertising tile, and I did continue, and it brings me here. This is submitting advertising tiles. So this is basically Q&A of how you can do it, and this basically gives you here. Your customer number, daliye, topic area, daliye, and this is the technical specification of. What is the size of the photographs, how you can do it. Here is what the text you will enter, which will appear on the top of the image that you upload, the URL. So this is also available in English, where you, if you want to put in English content here. So, and then you just submit it, and then this will appear in the front end. I mean, obviously there will, we'll be doing a sanitation check on this, but once it's done, then it will appear on the front end. So this is one feature that we've added for people who are, participating with us from a digital exhibitor angle. Surti, keep telling me if you can see the slide, please.
Yeah.
Are you able to see the thematic special now?
Yes, now we can.
Now, one feature that we've always had is the exhibitor directory. Now, there is an upgrade in the exhibitor directory for all of you who have been a part of the book fair and who have exhibited before. वुड ऑलरेडी नो की एक एग्जिबिटर डायरेक्टरी है फ्रैंकफर्ट की, विच इज एग्जॉस्टिव. आप उसको सर्च कर सकते हो ऑनलाइन, ऑनलाइन डायरेक्टरी को. तो इस साल द डिफरेंस इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी सिंपल. तो इस बार ये चेंज है दैट वेन यू क्रिएट प्रोफाइल, यू आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट, लाइक वेन यू मेक अ एंट्री इन द एग्जिबिटर डायरेक्टरी जो हम आपके लिए करेंगे, उसमें आपका अपना एक डिजिटल प्रोफाइल बन जाएगा फ्रैंकफर्ट बुक फेयर के पेज पे. दिस इज हेल्पफुल फॉर दोज स्मॉलर कंपनीज आल्सो जिनका अपना खुद का वेबसाइट नहीं है, जो लोग यू नो आर रनिंग ओनली कपल ऑफ टाइटल्स, आर डूइंग यू नो वेरी स्पेसिफिक जॉनर ऑफ बुक्स. ये उनके लिए भी बेनिफिशियल है क्योंकि उनको कहीं एक अलग से एक वेबसाइट के लिए इन्वेस्ट करने की जरूरत नहीं, उनका अपना एक डिजिटल प्रोफाइल यहाँ क्रिएट हो रहा है. द गुड थिंग इज दैट यू कैन पुट इन योर contact details, have your titles in one page. तो ये सारा आपका जितना भी वेबसाइट से रिलेटेड चीजें, ये सारा एक ही पेज पे आ जाएगा. Here you will also have options कि आप कोई अगर document upload करना चाहते हैं, social media के buttons डालना चाहते हैं. पहले ये सारी services chargeable थी. If you wanted to put in a social media button or a image or a document, all these things were charged. But now with you know the funding and everything, these are going to be free. And you can add images, you can add book titles, you can add documents, you can add content, everything here, which will be shareable also. You can also add your website links if people you want to redirect audience to your website and do business. So that is also a possibility. So this feature in the exhibitor directory is going to help you out to be available among 138 countries that you know come at Frankfurt Book Fair and more maybe. So this is another feature. Now the calendar of events is something that you guys have always used. आप लोगों ने पहले भी शायद use किया होगा अगर आप exhibitor रहे हैं Frankfurt Book Fair के. तो उसमें हमने बस इतना difference अब ये है कि आप जो भी event करना चाहते हैं, जैसे a lot of people do digital book fairs, a lot of people do you know panel discussions, they do talks. जैसे फ्रैंकफर्ट बुक फेयर के टाइम पे जब 5 दिन के फेयर में ये पैरेलली चल रहे होते हैं ये सारे सेशंस, सो दोस सेशंस आर नाउ यू नो पीपल आर गोइंग टू पुट इट ऑनलाइन. and they will be available online. So you can put in your event, जैसे कि आप अगर YouTube पे कोई आप अपना ट्रेलर चलाना चाहते हैं या कुछ चलाना चाहते हैं कुछ एक घंटे के लिए, आप अपने प्रोडक्ट्स का डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन करना चाहते हैं, आप अपने टाइटल्स को एक्सप्लेन करना चाहते हैं या अपने टाइटल्स का एक वीडियो चलाना चाहते हैं, यू नो, बैक टू बैक अगर यूट्यूब के द्वारा या किसी भी और प्लेटफॉर्म के द्वारा. सो यू कैन यूज दिस कैलेंडर ऑफ इवेंट्स एंड इनपुट एन इवेंट डेट कि आपको कौन से दिन पे है, क्या इवेंट है, कितने बजे है. And anybody who chances, anybody who's looking for events of that sort will click on it and will get redirected to your website and redirected to the link to where this is being hosted. So that is another good way of staying connected with your audience where you can make that effort. अगर आप कोई panel discussion करते हैं और आप उसको live stream करना चाहते हैं या recorded stream करना चाहते हैं तो वो भी एक you know, that is also a possibility. So the calendar of events is quite available and then it will be easier for you all to upload information on it. Again this feature will be multifunctional and you will be able to add now images on it. And you know, if in case agar aap koi author ka book launch karna chahte hain ya koi specific topic ke upar book launch karna chahte hain to aap yahan pe uski image dal ke uske bare mein kafi attractive usko aap bana sakte hain. Now what is new at the Frankfurt Book Fair that we are going to provide you with this year is the Frankfurt Writes. That I just mentioned कि जो आपके फॉर्म पे भी जो लिखा हुआ है कि जो फॉर्म पे ये वाले एक्सेस के लिए जो हमने आपको बताया था, the contact rights and licenses area, name and email address, this person will be responsible for this particular part of the book fair, rights trading online. तो आप लोग अपने टाइटल्स अगर आप डालना चाहते हैं, आप लोग अपना कैटलॉग क्रिएट करना चाहते हैं या कोई डॉक्यूमेंट आपने ऐसा क्रिएट कर रखा है, so this will give you the possible, this will give the buyers a possibility to search for titles and contact the right seller, jo bhi aapka rights ka manager hoga usko directly contact karne ke liye ye feature banaya gaya, so that you can digitally showcase your titles, because without that I mean it doesn't really make sense to be online. So rights trading ke liye ye kafi zaruri hai and you can use this format. Ye back end mein bhi ye feature available hai. Surte, are you able to see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So this is Frankfurt Writes. Frankfurt Writes करके जो ये है, यहाँ पर ये वाला feature है जो अभी mid September से शुरू होने वाला है. And once this opens, it will give you the prompt जैसे कि advertising title का है, वैसे ही it will ask you to upload titles. The good part is that the titles will be can be uploaded in Excel format. And the format will help you to sort of collate all the titles together. So आप लोगों को एक एक करके एंट्री करने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, एक्सेल पे सारा इन्फॉर्मेशन आप लोग कोलेट करके जो एक्सेल फॉर्मेट यहाँ पे अवेलेबल होगा उसमें आप इसको वापस अपलोड कर देंगे. सो योर टाइटल्स विल देन बी ऑल इन वन प्लेस एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट डूइंग योर बिजनेस फ्रॉम इट. नाउ कमिंग बैक टू द प्रेजेंटेशन, सो दिस इज व्हाट द फ्रैंकफर्ट राइट्स इज फॉर. Networking sessions and curated sessions are something that has always been a part of the Frankfurt Book Fair. We have sort of, you know, I think every Tuesday of the fair, आप लोगों ने participate शायद किया होगा. हमारे business club में ये events हुआ करते थे on Tuesdays of the fair. Now it's going to become a 4-day conference on every day, Monday to Thursday. We are going to do events based on the theme of academic and scholarly publishing. So if you are a part of academic and scholarly publishing, if your books are related to this matter, it will be a good time for you to come online and network with the people that there are. There'll be breakout rooms, there'll be sessions jahan pe aap experts se one on one baat kar sakte hain. Agar aapka publishing se related ya koi networking se related, koi region se related, agar aap kisi particular region mein business karna chahte hain, agar aap usse related kuch baat karna chahte hain, so you'll still have the opportunity to come online thematically and do that. I think these slots will be available from 3 to 5:30 in the evening every day from Monday to Thursday, and we'll share more information once you know the book fair is live and these curated sessions are online. You'll be able to register yourself for them. Now the whole business of the online business will chance upon this one particular tool, which is called the matchmaking tool. Not only are the buyers trying to connect with you, but you're also trying to connect with the buyers. And therefore, we'd like to facilitate that for you. And how we're facilitating is this is through the matchmaking tool. Now, the matchmaking tool is nothing, but it's going to be available on your app, and we're also working on a desktop model. Jahan par aap, you know, where you do a very in-depth search. It's time because everybody's going to put in a lot of their details. You'll be able to put in the exact genres of the books that you want to deal in, or if you're looking for a person in a particular sector, or if somebody is looking to buy books on particular topics, they will just have to input that information. And आपके आसपास जितने भी लोग हैं जो आपके बिजनेस के लिए रेलेवेंट है उसके सजेशंस आपको मिलेंगे एंड दो सजेशंस यू कैन सेंड मैसेजेस यू कैन डू वीडियो कॉल्स यू कैन डू चैट्स लाइक हाउ यू डू इट ऑन व्हाट्सएप एंड यू कैन कनेक्ट विद पीपल सो दीज आर द टूल्स दैट विल बी अवेलेबल फॉर यू एंड यू नो दिस कैन बी प्रेजेंटेड फॉर योर ऑथरशिप नाउ द लास्ट टॉपिक इज द बुक फेस्ट डिजिटल बुक फेस्ट डिजिटल इज नथिंग बट I think it's more relevant for people who want to showcase their authors. And there's going to be a 16-hour programming, but I think it's not much relevant for all of us. This was, you know, a call for entry was there in July, but I think we don't have any much, I mean, it's already closed. And so this is not something I want to discuss. There is also how to be a part of it is there are certain pointers on the timeline. कि आप कौन सी तारीख को किस क्या चीजें एक्टिवेट होंगी जैसे 15 तारीख से सो दिस दीज आर द पॉइंटर्स दैट वी पुट इट इन वन पेज सो दी आर यू एबल टू सी इट
यस यस वी कैन सी द स्क्रीन
सो द पॉइंटर्स आर अवेलेबल ऑन वन पेज डिजिटल एग्जिबिटर विल बी विजिबल इन इवेंट्स कैलेंडर कि आप इस बुक फेयर डिजिटल का मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट किस तरह निकाल सकते हैं उसके लिए ये वन पेजर एक डॉक्यूमेंट हम लोगों ने तैयार किया है And the Frankfurt Book Fair has circulated this also. We will be circulating it again in the mail that is to follow. And once we do, then you know you can be a part of the fair and make the most use of it. Apart from that, if you have any queries, please let me know. So that is the presentation and. Do you have any queries? Is there anything that is, you know, confusing or anything unclear? Would you like to be a part of the book fair? Anything?
No, everything looks fine, but we will be taking part in this. Okay. It's something easy and we can do it from home and most importantly, it's free.
Yeah, it's for free. Absolutely. I mean, that's one of the most important reason why we should make most use of it because It is absolutely free and I mean there is so much money that has gone into you know trying to build a network of people online
absolutely
that we should make the most of it I agree with that
absolutely so is that all
that's about it if there's any other questions Surti will don't tell them what we're going to do after the meeting
Yeah, so we will be sending you all the registration forms. This presentation will also be shared and you can fill in your forms and share with me or Angela. I'll mention everything in the email after this session. If you still have queries, you can always write to us.
Surti, do the forms need to be sent to the digital address or to you?
So you can directly send it to them, but however, like Angela also mentioned before, that we will have to see that you know it's filled correctly and nothing is missing and everything. So you can send it to them, but I mean, even if you're sending it to us, we can forward it to our Frankfurt team.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You have to sign and scan.
Okay.
Back. Yeah.
So I mean, just to give you like a reminder, not a reminder basically, but sorry, not a reminder, but just to give you why we basically collect everything from here is because when the South Asia, because we represent the South Asia office, any registration that goes as a new registration to them, they sort of send us a mail to verify if the details are correct, this, that, the other. So we mostly tell up exhibitors to just send us the forms so that we can send it from our IDs and then it just gets registered rather than the whole process of checking ki kahan se hai, kaun hai, kya hai and all that. So that is done basically to see that we kind of do like a level one sort of a check on the companies being, do we know people, do we know them from the industry? Because at the Frankfurt Book Fair, we're providing people with a lot of data. you know, so there are a lot of people who you know, how you cannot control phishing mails, it's something like that. So we obviously cannot weed out fake companies and fake profiles and all that, but this is basically drew like a level one check of companies coming to Frankfurt Book Fair are authenticated, are authorized companies legally doing businesses, and are not in it just to collect data and, you know, run away with it. So this basically just a basic check. So that's why, you know, that's why we give you our email ID so that you send the mail forms to us. If you are more comfortable sharing it with Frankfurt, then that's also perfectly fine.
Cheek, that makes sense.
Okay. So I guess we don't think we have more questions, but thank you so much, all of you, for joining us. And let's, one particular thing is that once the rights tool and the other tool, the matchmaking tool and all of those things are available, we can do another webinar based on your experience today. And if you guys want that information, if you want us to do a webinar, we can do that. We'll be doing a webinar also for online tools, like in the sense that, you know, a lot of our exhibitors in India and in Bangladesh had shared with us. I'll just come to you, Ajaz. Just give me 1 minute. So a lot of publishers had said ki hum kis tarah iska fayda uthaye, hume to online zyada cheeze pata nahi hai. And so we were planning to do like a very like a social media or a digital marketing kind of a master class of sorts of about 30-35 minutes, where we were thinking that a lot of people who are social media challenged like me can join it, and they can just get to know about SEO services, and they can know how you can tag your books that will make them come online globally. You know, so that you can make most of it. Like, how do you participate in the book fair by tagging and by piggybacking on hashtags and those basic things that one can do. Those things we are going to do in our masterclass, but that is scheduled for later. We will be circulating interest mails. And if you guys are interested, if you would like us to do one for Pakistan also, we can do that. And we'll obviously collect queries, because we'll hire a social media agency to come together and, you know, present answers to your questions.
Okay, great.
Yeah, that'll be very nice. Thank you.
Sure. So, but you'll have to also sort of participate in it by telling us that you'd like us to do it. And हम जब लिंक्स सर्कुलेट करें, आप लोग प्लीज उसका जवाब दें, बिकॉज हमें बिल्कुल पता नहीं चल पा रहा है पाकिस्तान की ओर से कि इफ दिस इज हेल्पिंग यू गाइस, इफ दिस इज नॉट हेल्पफुल, इफ दिस इज रिक्वायर्ड नॉट. सो आयशा, मे बी यू नो, वन ऑफ यू गाइस कैन आल्सो बी इन टच विद अस एंड हेल्प अस बिल्ड द नेटवर्क अ लिटिल बेटर, सो दैट यू वी कैन डायरेक्टली स्टे इन टच एंड यू नो वर्क टुगेदर ऑन दिस, बिकॉज वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग द फ्रैंकफर्ट बुक फेयर एंड वी वुड लाइक यू टू मेक मोस्ट ऑफ द सर्विसेज दैट वी ऑफर यू.
Yes, you're right. Absolutely. It's very informative. And just, you know, listening to what the Frankfurt Book Fair organizers have to offer. So, you know, once we have this information, we can assimilate that and then think how to go forward. So thank you so much. That is very nice.
Thanks a lot. So I guess if there's any queries, Surti will stay in touch with you, and we are in touch with you guys anyway. So let us know if you have queries. And
thank you very much for the presentation. Thank you, Surti.
Thank you.
Thanks all of you for joining, and have a great
Thank day. You. Thank you so much. You too. Take care. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.